there's different kinds of unconformities that geologists talk about. This one is a spectacular example of an angular unconformity. It's also a non-conformity. A non-conformity is when igneous and metamorphic rocks are overlain by sedimentary rocks. An angular unconformity is where the tectonic fabric below is truncated at the contact. And I always say the Vishnu schist is characterized by profoundly vertical layering. It's just vertical foliation and vertical dikes of granite and vertical contacts between different parts of the basement, and that profound verticality gets truncated by this horizontal layering, which represents the deposition of layer after layer of the horizontal layered rocks, the Paleozoic rocks in Grand Canyon. And through these rocks, then we watch as geologists, as we go up through the layers, we can study the evolution of life in the Paleozoic as fish showed up in the Devonian and land plants in the Carboniferous. So the horizontal layered rocks tell this story of the evolution of life in the near surface, and these older rocks tell the story of the building and then the erosional demise of an ancient mountain belt. And then what happened along this contact is not recorded here. We have to go somewhere else on Earth or somewhere else in the canyon to fill in information about what happened here.